Tell me I'm crazy.
Mulder, you're crazy.
Mulder, you're nuts. There isn't a creature walking this earth that can regrow its head.
Worms. You cut a worm in half, you get two.
Mulder, they're worms.
Do you think I'm spooky? On the
kitchen floor. Will the real Leonard Betts please stand up?
Oh my God, Mulder. It smells like... I think it's bile.
And as a result, I scream.
Woo!
Not a girly scream.
Oh, I think I'm gonna need your help. Your arms are longer.
Is there any way I can get off my fingers quickly without betraying my cool exterior?
Are you sure it wasn't a girly scream?
Please just keep reminding him you were drunk. Would you stop?
If I were that stone...
Ooh, if you were that stone, what?
Scully, Mulder?
I was drugged.
That's west.
What does the map say?
Yeah, we should be there already.
What the hell happened to you?
Gotham?
Mulder, sometimes I think you working your communication skills wouldn't be such a bad idea.
Mulder, listen to me.
No, I did not overreact. Ronnie Strickland was a vampire.
Scully?
Yes.
Harry.
I was hoping for something a little more helpful.
Hey, Scully, it's me.
Mulder, I'm hanging up.
I have a theory. You want to hear it?
You don't honestly believe this is some kind of an extraterrestrial. Well, it's obviously not a vampire.
Well, why not?
The very idea
of intelligent alien life is not only
astronomically improbable, but at its most basic level, downright anti-Darwinian.
Because they don't exist?
I don't know how you could think that what they say is even remotely plausible.
Scully, what are you wearing?
I think it's remotely plausible that someone might think you're hot.
Hey, Scully, is this demonstration of boyish agility turning you on at all?
Him. Medical opinion?
What am I even looking for?
Beep.
I don't know.
Hello?
Mulder, it's me.
Oh, hey. Scully, it's me.
Hello?
Scully, Mulder.
Mulder, it's me.
Where have you been? I've been trying your cell all day.
Without squashing.
He wants advice. Dating advice.
Dating advice?
Mm-hmm. That's true.
I'm Fox freaking Mulder, you punks!
Mulder,
when was the last time you went on a date?
You ever seen a UFO in these parts?
I will talk to you later.